many of us are putting it all on the president.
There's a context in the nation that a criticism of President Obama is an attempt to support right-wing vicious attacks of Fox News.
When you talk about a lot of those blacks in Washington don't want to challenge the president because he's black.
Because the black community
Well, when President Obama was first elected, I was excited like everybody because he was the first black president, which I thought I would never be alive to see that.
I thought it was unbelievable. I thought the world was coming to an end.
Him being president for 4 years now, I think he's facing normal challenges that any other president would face.
I don't think Obama could have done more than what he has done. It's like any man that has a project that needs to be done, he can't do it all in one day.
I don't think he's doing anything for the black community. I think he's doing more for, homosexual people.
He's the president of the United States and not just president of black America.
I don't think he's in touch with the black community, knowing that the black community does suffer with social ills.
You think his policies have done enough to help our community?
I don't know. I really don't know. That's a really great question.
The churches, the academics, everybody's like sitting around acting like we can't do nothing, Obama should do it.
I worry about you, brother, because you could be easily manipulated by those in the White House who do have the interests of Wall Street oligarchs, who do have the interests of corporate plutocrats, and you oppose, but you end up being the public face, and if
which
Barack
is
Obama
exactly
ends
why
up just being another black mascot.
I think that Tavis Smiley and Dr. West, what they are doing has not been of benefit to anyone.